this next tune up, we have had requests for the last 30 years. Bittersweet Symphony that Rolling Stones did as kind of a little transitional thing on the album. Then a band called The Verve put words to it and had a big hit with it. It's a fairly simple tune. It's only, I think, a 16-bar phrase that repeats, kind of like Pop the Ball Cannon. But Todd Parrish has woven all kinds of really neat counter stuff along with it to keep the interest up. Bittersweet Symphony by the Rolling Stones.
Good lesson in counting.